So here's a search tip that I use all the time. Like literally every day I use this. And a lot of people just don't know about it. You can search Google for anything you want. So for instance, say you wanted to search for iPhone SD card reader. You just type that in the address bar here and you get tons of search results from all sorts of different websites. But say you really know what website holds the answer to what you want. Like for instance, say you wanted to find the iPhone SD card reader in the Apple Store. Well, you can alter your search result by typing the word site, then colon, and then the URL for a site. So for instance, apple.com. And then put a space between that and the keyword you want. Now notice there's no space around the colon here. It's site colon apple.com with no spaces. Then a space, and then as many keywords as you want. And when I search for that in Google, I will get only results that are apple.com. So I've got apple.com, I've got support.apple.com, I've got discussions.apple.com. And sure enough, there's a link right to the product at the Apple Store, which is what I really wanted. I could use this for other things as well. So for instance, say cracked iPhone screen. I can search just for apple.com. Let's say if I wanted to see what people were discussing at discussions.apple.com, then I could only get results that are discussions.apple.com. If I wanted to see, like, let's say iPhone screen cleaner, you can see there's the results for discussions.apple.com, but I could change that to say amazon.com, and this is like doing a search only on amazon.com. I'm going to get pages that are only there. So you can type any URL you want there if you know the website where your result should be, and then type the search result. I use this Google hack all the time. And of course, it works. It's not just on Mac. It'll work on iPad, iPhone, or PCs. It's just a great thing, and it really makes searching so much easier.